That's what I'm talking about. This is it? 60 guys?
There are no ships down here. The only way up this planet are those space elevators.
There's just not enough of us left.
Look, if we're going down, let's take as many of these bastards as we can. I want it to mean something.
They gotta have a communications room up in that station, right?
What, warn Earth?
Is that all we can do?
You did your best, son. We all did. All right, people. Fall in.
No, that's bullshit! Do you realize the odds against us still being here? Right here. Right now? None of us should be alive. And that means something. Now listen up! We've all seen what the Helghast do to their prisoners. And if we could save even one person from that... But if I'm going down, I'm gonna make sure these bastards remember my fucking name.
And that is why you do not fuck with the ISS!
Fuck yeah!
Has a way with words, doesn't he?
Jammer, Hooper, which elevator will start you closest to the communication center?
That one.
Get the warning out. We'll take the other one. Find a way to delay the launch.
How?
Deorbit the space station. Let's move.
Jammer's away!
Prepare for laser ignition. Good luck, people.
Your shuttle is ready, Chairman. The Autark is waiting for you on the space station.
Chairman Stahl, you're cleared for landing.
Get ready for the welcoming committee.
All right, people. We're going to head for gravitational control. Get the door when you're ready. Let's buy Jammer some time.
Move!
What the hell are those?
Don't let them touch you!
Save it.
What the hell are those? Don't let them touch you!
Shuttle 8 on its way.
I'm not gonna lose you!
Up you get, soldier.
Die.
The ISA army is here. They took out the Mauler and they're coming up the space
elevator. Enough with the ISA. Either they die, or you do.
By the order of the High Council, I, Johann Brimstahl, report for duty. I'm willing to serve in whatever capacity the state wishes.
This is it?
I thought you'd have more security.
Like father, like son. It seems failure is a family business.
Ironic that you needed both of us to help get you where you are.
Did he bring the weapons?
Electrostatic energy profile confirmed on the chairman's cruiser. They're all there, sir.
You should be proud, Stahl. Your weapons are going to usher a new era for the Helghast dominance. I'll speak highly of you at your funeral. Arrest the chairman.
Ah, yes. The men of our proud and painfully underpaid military. They're all so pathetically predictable. Commodore, are you ready?
Yes, Chairman Stahl.
Fire.
You wouldn't dare! You've developed energy shielding? When?
You're not watching.
This is how you get the Senate to accept you?
The Senate will beg me to forgive them right after you do. Get on your knees. Now! Get on your knees!
I know you're still here, Stahl. You can't hide forever!
They're firing on each other.
Look at that. That's the same type of ship we saw earlier. Anyone see where those went?
The second pier. I like your thinking, Sevchenko.
Jammer, forget the communications room. We need access to those strike ships.
Way ahead of you, boss.
All right, troops. This is our chance. We'll regroup at Pier 2 and take command of the strike ships. It's the only way we can prevent Stahl's cruisers from reaching Earth. Let's head out! This is it, boys.
You
Auxiliary gravity control is on that platform.
Hold on, I'm coming!
you! Grenade out!
Support troops on the walkway!
I'm gonna cut the video here now. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue towards the... Well, what was it? Command center? Or... well, what was the... Well... Just said... Helghast invasion. But, so, that's what we're gonna do. But in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.